Columbus Cowboy Church, we're glad you're here this morning. We're certainly glad you came to worship the Lord with us. Open our hearts and our minds. Let's open the word of prayer. Father God, we come to you this morning and we thank you once again for this beautiful day that we have here on this place and where you have brought us to be your children. We thank you again, Lord, for all that you do. As we begin this service this morning, Lord, we lift it all up to you. Let every word spoken, every song sung, everything that we do be honorable and pleasing in your sight. And Lord, just fill our space with your presence, that your spirit would be felt in every heart, that this morning your spirit would just fulfill everyone that's here. Special prayer, Lord, this morning, that you just fulfill us completely with all that you have. Joy unspeakable, a peace beyond understanding, and we'll give you all the praise and all the glory for it all. In Jesus' name,
amen.
Amen. Amen. Things happening in the next couple weeks. We're going to be real busy. We invite you to come and worship with us every opportunity that you get. Starting tomorrow, Bible study at Jackie's house, a woman's Bible study. Tuesday night is a home study group, and it'll be at Skip and Evan's house. Thank you, Skip and Evan, for that. And then Wednesday night, our Bible study right here. We'll be still working in our series, If You Want to Walk on Water, You got to Get Out of the Boat. But then next week, starting the 16th, begins our Feast of Tabernacles. And so we're going to have something. God is putting a lot of things together. We're going to have a whole lot going on for that whole week. So again, be in prayer about it. We'd love to see you every opportunity. It's each night next week, starting Sunday night through the following Sunday night, 6 p.m. service every evening. There's going to be something for everybody to enjoy. We've got a concert outdoors on Friday night, the 21st. And there's just a lot of things to do. We're going to have testimonies on Thursday night. I'm sorry?
The schedule's in the
The schedule of what is going to happen at the Feast of Tabernacles is in your bulletin. So take it home with you, read it, look for it, come and join us every chance that you can. Okay.
Thank you.
Everett is planning on being here for the 11 o'clock service. Oscar got out Tuesday. He got out Tuesday, and he's staying with Ron and Alice now, so he's out. He's recovered and getting stronger and better all the time. So Clarence and Beta are back. We're beginning to see everything's happening. God's doing what he does, and we're so thankful that he answers our prayers. And also want to remind everybody, Tuesday prayer of the pastor. Everyone's invited. Everyone's welcome. Come and join us on Tuesday. There's prayer requests at 10 o'clock Tuesday morning. There's prayer request cards on the back table. If you have a prayer request, you can fill one out. Put it in the little box in front of the saddle. We take those prayers at that time, and we just come together on Tuesday morning, 10 o'clock. We lift up all those prayers, and we've seen God do so many things through all that prayer time. And sometimes we think, well, we've been praying about that a long time. We have just a perfect time. You're about to just give up. Finally, God does something. Amen. Just keep praying. We just keep praying until something happens. So, again, you can also submit a prayer request online at azcitycowboychurch.com. You can go on there, and every page has a prayer request button. And, again, thank you to Mary and Kendra as they continue to update and keep that website up and going and working good and everything on there. So, again, lots of things going on, lots of things happening. Just be ready, because we need to always be looking to that eastern sky.
Amen.
Because someday it's going to bust wide. Yeah. Amen. Amen. Someday it's going to bust. Amen. Here we go. Shine a little light. You know, somebody said something that kind of occurred to me this morning as they were coming in and said, it's a beautiful day, and how are you doing? Oh, good. I see the green grass. Well, it's good to see the green grass and not the yellow roots, right? Amen. All right. Let's worship with our tithes and our offerings. Gary, if you bring, take them, if you bring your cup up here.